heard about Natural High, I was instantly in love with the idea of encouraging our young people in living their lives naturally high, and it's always been a huge part of my life is just staying clean and chasing the things I love to do that are just good and healthy. Ever since I lost my arm, and initially I really looked at life as that I was thankful to be alive, and ever since then I always look for things to be thankful for. So when the challenges come my way, I'm hunting for the things that are good and that I can celebrate and keep my head up.
I love Bethany because she works very hard, she perseveres, and she never lets anything get in her way.
I think there's so many fun things in the world to just enjoy and that are beautiful and good. And for me, surfing and being active and different hobbies like tennis and skateboarding and just playing on the beach with my family, like all these things keep me so stoked and like high on life and high on the good things that the world has to offer. So.
I like Bethany because she's very inspirational and she goes to her goals and always achieves it.
I like Bethany because she's so passionate about her dreams and she's really real.
If you're thinking of doing drugs and alcohol, here's what I'd say to you. Like, for me, surfing is the most amazing, natural, beautiful high, and it keeps you coming back for more and more. But surfing brings you up. Drugs and alcohol bring you down and take you away from things that matter in life, and they're dangerous. So I think find that thing like surfing or skateboarding or track running, like something that's gonna get you stoked and keep you positive and going in a good direction.
My natural highs are surfing, hanging with friends, family, living a healthy lifestyle, and just smiling.